Hey guys, Big Flip here. I wanted to let you guys see what was found in a box of half dollars from my previous Friday night stream. I will put the link in the description below and you can watch. It was the first box that we hunted for that evening, and I wanted to go over. For the people that don't understand what we do, hunting boxes of half dollars looking for silver, this right here will let you know. So this was a 10 roll donator. This was a 10 roll. This was a 10 roll. This was five rolls and 10 rolls. So we'll look at the first donator that got the ender hunt for the box. And there was four silver enders, two of them being in one roll. And they were both 64 Kennedys, 90% silver. And then ended up getting more silver out of it. And then on my channel, every time you donate for 10 rolls, you get 2 40-percenters. Every time you donate for 10 rolls, you get 2 40s. And over here, you got 140 for a 5 roll, 140 for a 5 roll, and then 2 40s for these 10. So we really don't count the first coin in the row because that is what the channel gave out to the donator. And so this 10 roll donation ended up with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 40s and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 90s. This was a ender hunt for this donator. The next set of rolls that came up, they ended up getting 2 40s, but then they found a 40 in the rolls and 3 90-percenters. On the next donation, which was 10 rolls, they got their 2 40s, and then they ended up with 5 40s and 190. The 5 roll that came up after that, they got their 140, and then they got another 40 in the box, and then they got a 90%er also. The next 5 roll donation came up, they got a 40% from the channel, they found a 40%, and they found a 90%. And then the next set of rolls that came up was 10 rolls, they got 2 40s, they found a 40 and a 90. So just to let you know, ender hunts are really, really good for the channel. It lets people who donate early get in on the possibility of finding silver in the ends, and that's always given to the first donator for that box. So then the next person that donated had an ender hunt for the next box. All my boxes are sealed. I did open one up the other night that wasn't sealed, but I'm trying to get rid of the boxes. But anything that's found in these boxes goes out to the donators. So I just wanted to let you know that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 90%ers. On average, 10 bucks a piece. That's 150 bucks. And then we ended up with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 40%ers is probably another 60 bucks. So we did find over $200 in silver in a box that we hunted. You just go to the bank, you ask them if you can get half dollars to hunt. Of course, you have to pay the money up front, but then you can return most of it and you'll find silver. So I hope this helped you out with the questions about what goes on with the coin roll hunts. This right here is exactly what we're looking for. This is a great box for my channel, and I'm really, really happy that the donators got all this silver. I haven't personally been able to hunt boxes because all my boxes go towards the channel, but this was super, super exciting for everybody in the chat. I thank each and every one of you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you don't mind, come in and check us out. Ring the bell and then see what we do on a Friday and a Sunday night at 7 p.m. We also have some auctions occasionally. So until I see you again, do something nice for somebody, pay for it every chance you get, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out. Take care.